Welcome back to The Nightstand, the nightly talk show that discusses management strategies with top business leaders and entrepreneurs that can help you go further and faster in business. I am your host, Vina Agabao, and tonight we have a special guest, Leah Umberger, who is one of the three coordinators for Et Cultura Art Festival. Leah is here to discuss her influence on the local entertainment scene and how she turned her creative work into a quickly growing interactive music festival. Leah, thanks so much for being here with us tonight. I know you have a very busy schedule, so we will jump right to it and ask you a few questions.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay. Networking usually leads to an easier and more regular interaction, building trust and confidence in the relationship. Do you believe networking leads to an overall greater satisfaction with the work you do?
I do. I think that Et Cultura is based on networking and collaboration. All of the people that we're working with in this festival, we had to go out and meet them and tell them what our festival was about and ask them to be part of what we were doing and listen to what their jobs were and how they worked. And so none of this would be possible without networking. So I think it's the only way this festival could really exist. And it makes it a lot more fun to be working with people and getting to know people in your city to create something that has the heart of what your city is.
All right, and for my final question, I would like to ask you if you've come across any conflicts within your group, and if so, do you have any tips on how to work together to resolve it?
I was trying to think if there was like a fighting match or anything like that, but no, we have disagreements where we don't think things should be done the same way. And what's helpful is there are three of us, so then there's always a tiebreaker. If there's one or the other, sometimes we all have three different ideas and we figure out a way to meld them together. But I would say always go in assuming that both of you have the best of the business at heart. Like, I know that sounds really crazy, but both people are coming from a good place. They're not trying to do one thing better than the other person. That if you actually listen to what the other person says, listen to what you say, and see if there's a place in the middle to meet. But I think always assume that both people have the best interests of what's going on at heart is a good way to start, and that everyone's just trying to do the best for the business. So that's I think the best way, is just to think that first before you let the arguments get too heated.
Yeah,
but we haven't had anything that's too crazy. Everything we sort of, with three of us, something balances out.
And thanks for being a local celebrity guest.
Thank you for having me, and I hope that you guys will come out to the festival November 15th through the 19th. It's a very short time away.
Don't forget to tune into tomorrow's episode of The Nightstand, where we continue to discuss managerial insights to help you go further and faster with your business skills.